Hi friends, I am Sai Chaitanya. Welcome to Sai Tech Guru. In this video, I am going to do a PC Mark battery drain test in the Honor 9X device. So this is a variant which I ordered from the China. So that's why you can see the Kirin 810 processor in the about phone information. So this is a 4GB and 6GB RAM and 64GB variant, as you can see here. So right now I'll be doing the battery drain test using the PC Mark benchmark application. The Honor 9X comes with a 4000 mAh of capacity battery. So let me open the application PC Mark. So as you can see right now the battery is of 100% fully charged. So let me disable the Wi-Fi. So this is a test which I'll be doing with the 50% of brightness, as you can see. So this is a common test which I did in all other smartphones as well. So as you can see here, 50% of exactly brightness I'm using right now to test the device. So let me open the which benchmarks I'm using. So this is a benchmark which I'll be using in this test right now continuously. So as you can see, I disconnected the plug. So let me run the test. So this is a test which includes the web browsing, video editing and lot of other things continuously which will be running throughout the time. So let's check how good is the battery backup of the Honor 9X device if you are continuously running this kind of PC benchmark test. So at the end, it will give some results so we can estimate how much screen on time you can expect in the Honor 9X device. So one more important thing is that this is a test which I am doing only with the 50% of brightness and Wi-Fi disabled. So maybe the test might vary if you are using the 4G data and with more brightness and more demanded application and gaming applications. So again, I'll be back once the test has been completed in the device. So same kind of test even I did in the Realme X2 Pro and Redmi K20 Pro as well. So if you are interested, you can check the links in the description for the playlist of their smartphones. So again, I'll be back guys after some time. So finally guys, the test has been successfully completed in the Honor 9X device and we got the results of the battery benchmark using the PC benchmark application. As you can see here, 13 hours and 9 minutes is a very impressive scores guys when compared with other smartphones at this range which are having the 4000 mAh of battery. So definitely the Honor 9X is a top score which has scored when compared with other smartphones like Redmi Note 8 Pro and the Realme X2 Pro and other smartphones. So you can definitely check the links in description for the other smartphone reviews so you can compare side by side which phone is doing well in terms of the battery life. So these are the overall results which I got in the Honor 9X device. So this is a test continuously done from the 100% to the 20%. So you can see the graph how it is here. So let me show you the screen on time right now, how much you got in the device. So you'll get a clear idea how long the test has been successfully completed in the device. So let me go to the battery usage and select the hardware. So screen. So as you can see guys, the screen on time is around 2 hours and 47 minutes. So the test has been done maybe close to 13 hours as you can see here. So overall, in terms of the screen on time, you can expect very big scores in the Honor 9X device. So these are a test you need to remember which I did without connecting to the 4G or Wi-Fi, just with a 50% of brightness. So only with the 50% of brightness throughout the time. So without any 4G or Wi-Fi, any connection in this test. So, but the test includes a lot of browsing and video editing and a lot of heavy load in the background. But still it managed to score a very good score as you can see here. So definitely try looking for the other smartphone, how they perform in this kind of benchmark test. Because I did same kind of settings used in the all the devices, Redmi Note 8 Pro and other smartphones. Same with the 50% of brightness, I did same kind of test. So you can compare side by side results and which processor is best and more efficient in terms of the battery life. You can you will get to know that. So for more videos, subscribe to my channel guys, Sai Tech Guru. I'll be posting a lot of interesting and comparison videos and a lot of tests similarly like this. You can find various videos in my channel. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and do click the bell icon to get notified as well. So see you in the next video guys. Until then, stay tuned. Bye.